On this Valentine's Day, dozens of local couples tied the knot at Philadelphia City Hall.
Love was definitely in the air in courtroom 653. 10 judges were on hand to marry 50 happy couples. The couples took care of the I do's, and they also got some advice from the judges about married life. One of them said to consider marriage their life sentence.